I went upstairs again and sat in my chair, thinking about Harry Jones and his story. The austere simplicity of fiction rather than the tangled woof of fact. Captain Gregory ought to have been able to find Mona Mars if she was that close to his beat. Supposing, that is, he had tried. I thought about it most of the day. Nobody came into my office. Nobody called me on the phone. Just kept on raining. Don't let yourself be hurt this time.